Vladimir, your city guide. Yaroslavl Val is a medieval castle featuring an arched entrance, Gothic windows, and a spire. The balcony is supported by the house's guardians, wind vampires. The house used to belong to Baron Steinheil. It resembles a medieval castle. It was built in the 19th century in a modern style. The ground floor used to accommodate a cake shop called at the Golden Gate. Nowadays it's just private property. Thank you.
Hello, this is Yaroslavl Val 7. In the past it used to be a Keserem Kesen, which means synagogue. But then it will be replaced by Ukrainian House of Petrus. This building was constructed in 1898 till 1902 and designed by Vladislav Gorodetsky. During the World War II, it was occupied by the Nazis and lost a dome, which was one of the original building. But during the Soviet times, an extra wing was added to this building. Nowadays it's a house of Ukrainian actor and it's very interesting place. Thank you for your attention. Hello, we're staying at Yaroslavl Val 14 and see the ornament Art Deco building, which was constructed in 1908. In the modern style. It used to be a tournament house of Rodzianko family, and there was also owners of a stand farm. This house was very important, and because there were a lot of new technologies in, as a lift. Rodzianko family lives on the second floor in a six-room apartment. This place boasted like a home theater and was famous by Christmas performances, and Anna Karenina was performed here too. Also, Anna Akhmatova used to come here and read her poetry. Nowadays, its building uses like drama Caesarea theater and a chamber for concerts.
Hello. At 15 Yaroslavl Val, you will find Sikorsky Mansion House that was built in 1903 and belonged to Ivan Sikorsky, an outstanding psychologist. He said for Vasnetsov, who used him as a model for his Zlatoust, that you can find in Vladimir Cathedral. In the yard you will see house where his son Igor spent his childhood and tested his first flying machines. Over the last decade, the history building was allowed to decay. Thank you for your attention. Hi, Fort Yaroslavl Val. The building was constructed in 1905-1907 and sponsored by Tereshchenko, whose initials you can see in the facade. The building used to house primary municipal colleges. Now it is a Karpenko-Kari National University of Theater, Cinema and Television. That trained well-known actresses and actors like well-known Ukrainian actresses and actors such as Ada Rogovtseva and Bogdan Stupka.